to myself, I'm never gonna make it. This is just going to be very difficult. But I started thinking about what, you know, my ancestors have been through, and the fact that they were able to forge relationships one at a time. And that's what I do. I forge relationships one at a time, because it only takes that one person to make a difference. Just like the board member that allowed my grandparents to take their exam. And through that, now 30 years later, I am chair of the Building Congress.